Have you ever prayed the prayer of Jabez? What is the prayer of Jabez? In 1 Chronicles chapter 4, verse 10, this is the prayer of Jabez. Jabez called upon the God of Israel, saying, "Oh, that you would bless me and enlarge my border, and that your hand might be with me, and that you would keep me from harm, so that it might not bring me pain." And God granted what he asked. In total transparency, I prayed the scripture not for any spiritual reason, but because I wanted a bigger house, that God would enlarge our territory. But the more I prayed this prayer, the more my focus started to shift. I still kept praying for that house on a bigger piece of land, but I started to pray more for the book that I was writing for the single mothers. I want this book to reach that struggling, overwhelmed single mother, that single mother who needs a little inspiration. I started to pray for the reach of the book. And then something interesting started to happen. Self-publishing a book is not easy, and I learned so much that when I prayed that prayer of Jabez for God to enlarge my territory, this is how he answered. He answered in the sense that my mind, my intellect, was stretched beyond what I thought it could be stretched because of the things that I had to learn, because of the weariness that I sometimes felt at the things I was learning. All these things stretched my mind. And then the Lord reminded me, "You prayed for me to enlarge your territory. I am enlarging your territory, just not the way that you thought I was going to, at least not yet." The prayer of Jabez, it is a spiritual prayer to enlarge my territory, enlarge my knowledge, enlarge my understanding of what God has for us, enlarge the understanding of God's purpose for us in our lives. But in this sense, he was enlarging my understanding of what I needed to know to self-publish a book. And he answered, "Are you feeling stretched? Maybe you didn't pray the prayer of Jabez like I did, but you feel stretched nonetheless. Maybe he is enlarging your territory. Maybe he is enlarging your understanding of something new that you are undertaking. Whatever it is, give him the glory, give him the honor, because you're growing in your relationship with the Lord. You're growing in your knowledge and understanding of the Lord. And that's a good thing, because in growing in the Lord, in growing in your knowledge and understanding of the Lord, it gives you more influence to the people that are around you, whether it's your family, your children, your coworkers, your neighbors, whoever that person is. Our relationship with the Lord, it grows, it gets better, it gets sweeter. And then he allows us to have influence on other people. Isn't God good all the time? And if you are praying the prayer of Jabez, get ready for the Lord to answer you in ways that you least expect. He will enlarge your territory. He will bless you indeed, because he loves you. Thank you so much for watching. And until next time, may the Lord bless you and keep you. Goodbye.